Once upon a time. We saw the weight of the world put on the shoulders of our youth. A mess of a world they were to make sense of. And as tragedies piled on tragedies, their reality began swirling faster and faster. On top of expectations and responsibilities, titles to live up to, and themselves to figure out, everyone telling them what to believe, each perception different in its own right, forcing them to find the truth within the blur. Open your eyes. Do you see the truth, reality, or is it blurred? Is your perception blinded by what you choose not to see? Are you protecting yourself from the painful reality? Shielding yourself from getting hurt? Do you fear getting lost in the noise of opinions? Or standing out in the crowd who thinks the same? Because right now, we fail to recognize where our faults lie. We care only when we are directly affected. Personal gain happily holds our conscience. Money overrides what is right. Power takes precedence over the people. My way or the highway left thousands without pay. Though we are a people who pride ourselves on false perception. We live in a world where we seek out the beauty in everything and everyone. Where we find beauty in the darkest of places and the depths of tragedy. Where we are taught to look at both sides of every situation and find the beauty, find the light. In the most unexpected places, you'll find the most vibrant of colors. Whether the colors form a face on an alley wall or symbolize important people on the side of a crumbling home, beauty is out there. Though we must be careful not to get distracted by beauty, not to get caught up in the chase. We must be aware not to blur out the aspects of reality we don't want to see, the details that suffocate our beauty. We cannot let our desires for happiness overshadow the profound truths of our world, justify what we choose to ignore. Blinded by what we aren't saying, conforming to what is being said, we ignore truths for temporary happiness. Because within our own country, we saw 10 dead, Santa Fe, 17 dead, Parkland, 5 dead, Annapolis, 11 dead, Pittsburgh, 26 dead, First Baptist Church, 12 dead, Thousand Oaks. 1,153 killed, 189 children and teenagers, 171 weapons obtained legally, 162 shootings. So don't say our future is bright when you are dimming it. Don't congratulate our bravery. Don't smile and say keep fighting. Don't try to convince us we don't understand. Believe us, when we see kids our age dying at the hands of gunmen, kids that could have been us, we understand. When we see the demons of mental health ripping away the lives of our generation, we understand. When we see opportunity torn from dreamers, innocence stolen from children, rights barred to women, we understand. When we see humanity destroying the only earth we've got, the earth that is our future, we are forced to understand. Or else we're all left holding on to the broken promises. It's gonna be okay, right?